All right, y'all. Welcome back to Halfmoon Customs. It's Big John, and we got Mike in the house.
Hi there.
We are getting ready to do some primer work on the Mustang Fastback. So we're going to shoot primer over everything. Get a nice epoxy coat. Our shaved in strut towers for the AJEK member kit. Shaved the blower motor hole. Pulled all the steering column stuff out. We've cleaned and prepped everything, reinforced where the K member goes. We got everything ready to go, we hope. Got the Fastback prepped. So we're using some Omni primer. You got your glasses on, old man?
Well, if they wouldn't make the letters so small.
He said 4 to 1. Painting ain't my thing, y'all. It just ain't. May get better at it. Definitely gotta try. Get the fancy technique. Heck yeah. Does that help?
Yeah.
There. Just the flat part of that. We'll just make one more pass across that, pointed down. There we go. Yeah. Why don't you paint the top of it? Let me paint the bottom of it. That.
Huh? Huh?
Nothing. You're standing on the corner of the tripod. Ooh, found some dirt. You got a band right there.
Hmm?
Right there.
That's my cat post.
Your what?
Is that on purpose?
Yeah, okay. You say so. Oh, your tack coat. That's what you said. I thought you said cat coat. I was like, what? Somebody didn't clean that too good. Me.
Well, it'll be black now.
Yep.
Is that thin right there, or is it just not dry?
It looks thin. It's thin in that corner there too, yeah. Yeah, it was definitely thin. Dang, she looked good.
I got enough to do
it's
another.
A little thin on the... I don't know. I ain't worried about that. That's under the fender.
Well, it's better thicker because we're going to sand it.
Yeah. Inside of that. Inside.
Where were you saying?
I don't think it was.
I think this looks thin there. I'm going to start at the top though. Baseball.
You'll wear a respirator,
yeah.
Or have black boogers.
Yeah.
Today we choose black boogers. Maybe it'll knock out a sinus infection.
Block it off.
Spot with a lighter gun. Maybe I didn't see that. Maybe. It is flashing off quick, ain't it?
Yeah. It's smoothing out pretty good.
Yeah. But the best part about that primer is it's already black. If you get overspray on anything here, it's not a big, not as big a deal. Maybe.
It makes it hard to see if you're covering with your paint though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I watched Motor Trend the other day so I could learn how to do this.
You skipped over the OSHA safety standards.
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
Okay.
I told them all the painters I ever knew, they would go paint a car and then they go smoke a cigarette while it was curing.
I was just going to ask you if you had.
Or hot box about three or four of them. And there it is, folks. That's the finished product on the engine bay. She's slick. She's slicker than goose crap. Oh, man, Mike, you knocked it out. You did a good job. Check that out, y'all. Not bad at all for some single stage. Not bad at all. Cured up, looking good. It's pretty good considering, you know, we're not in a paint booth. Yeah, I'm happy with it. Next up, we got to get the firewall bracket fabbed up. I do have to make a bracket to hold the column up, but we'll be ready to start bolting in a K-member. I've got some Viking coilovers. I've got narrowed A-arms, so I can run like a 275 series wide tire up front, 9.5-inch wheel. Yeah. She's going to be square all the way around, 275s on the front and back. So, anyway, we'll catch y'all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Woo! Man, I'm so happy.